Yeah.
As the beat crawls, I'm bumping Biggie Smalls, lounging, getting high off the sticky. I'm reminiscing on last night's quickie. I feel the urge to bust the rhyme, so I do it. I say a few raps, and my boys jump into it. Now the vibe is felt throughout the car. The smoke blinds us in, though, so I crack the window. As the smoke is clear from being hectic, just in time for me to get off the fucking exit. I get off, make a right, go down six lights, and in sight is the hype. Now I'm creeping, turn off my lights, driving through the parking lot looking for a spot. Hey, in front there's the valet. Yo, that's cool, y'all niggas stash the tools to doubt. I grab the ticket, put it in my pocket. People recognize me, now I'm getting props, dick. Walked inside, death squads representing. Something wasn't right, the vibe wasn't clicking. I told my crew, what's up, yo, let's be ghosts. Aight, and fuck this night tonight. As I walked out, this girl ran up on me with the fat ass and a pair of old Jordans. She said she met me last year at Howard's homecoming. Act like I knew, but that was only front. Find situations, just a situation. Just a fucking situation. My situation. Just a situation. Just a fucking situation. Not caring. I said, let's go outside right now. I can't hear you because the music's blaring. I stepped out, slipped the valet the ticket, and stepped into G. I was talking to and kicked it. Saying this and that, blase blah. Before this high, take me under, let me get your phone number. On the way to the car, I heard somebody screaming, yo, bitch, wait for. Out came this mean, upset type nigga. And behind this black ass, someone bigger. He calls out the girl I'm with, name y'all out as fuck. She turned around and said, what? Shit stick, he comes over with the grill, ready to stomp the bitch, but I say, chill. He fronts like he wants it, no doubt. Right about this time, the whole club's letting out. Now we get louder, makes a scene, saying what you want, nigga. I'm thinking about my Glock trigger. That's under my seat, I can't reach. I'm assed out, now I got to take it to the streets. He yells out some type of code name. They all gather around, waiting to get down. Still in my face, making crazy noise. Hype as hell, and so is one of his fucking homeboys. Fuck that nigga, he ain't shit. A voice from the death squad represents the clique. Now somebody from his crew and my crew making ruckus. Two rowdy motherfuckers. Darkness covers the whole atmosphere. Saying to myself, I knew I shouldn't have came here. Shots rang out, bang bang out, slang slang out, damn. So I pulled my thing out, pow. I see blood hit my coat. I didn't feel hit, so I didn't choke. The girl dropped, she got shot. Two to the head, piece B, and she died instantly. Over nothing, cause a man was fronting, acting like he want something, didn't want nothing. Now I see things clear, thinking to myself, damn, I knew I shouldn't have came here. My situation, just a situation, just a fucking situation. My situation, just a situation, just a fucking situation. My situation, situation, just a fucking situation. My situation, just a situation, just a fucking situation.